Hola, ¿cómo estás? Hope you guys are having an awesome day today. Selena Gomez, she has a song called De Una Vez, and it's in Spanish. Woo, you guys know how much I love Spanish, even though I don't understand much, but I'm learning, you guys. One day, I'm gonna come up on this channel and I'm gonna be speaking proper Spanish, all right? You guys are gonna be proud, okay? I have her lyrics here in English. I'm just gonna read it first in English before I hear the actual song. It doesn't hurt like before, no. The wound of your love healed. Now this chest is... Girl. I don't have you, I have myself. I'm cured from you, I told you. Aw, Selena. Let me give you a hug, girl. Let me give you a hug, like a virtual hug. These are some deep lyrics. So from what I understood is that this song is about healing your heart from a heartbreak. I want to hear it in Spanish now. So Selena said, I am incredibly proud of my Latin background. It felt empowering to sing it in Spanish again. And De Una Vez is such a beautiful love anthem. Let's hear it. Let's hear it, girlfriend. Let's see what she got to say. It's a heartbeat. She looks like a princess. Selena. Oh my god, I'm gonna start crying now. Girl, don't start. Don't. My eyes are watering already. This is so beautiful. Oh my god, it's like a fairy tale. La herida de tu amor sano. De una vez por todas. Selena. Girl. You're gonna make me cry. So beautiful. Soy más fuerte sola. Es que no me arrepiento del pasado. Sé que el tiempo a tu lado cortó mis alas. Pero ahora esta pecho es antibala. Her chest is bulletproof, huh? She doesn't let no man take anything from her. Lyrics are insane. And from a death like your love, one can be reborn. Shit. Mm-hmm. I want to get that. I want to buy one of those. And they just light up. They look so cute. Mm-hmm. She's like, I got my shit back on. I'm back on track. I'm back on being me. I don't need you here. I'm just doing me. You do you and leave me the fuck alone. Simple. He didn't know how to value girl at all. Mm-mm. But honestly, this is such a beautiful song, and I like how it's such a calm song as well. It's got a calm beat, you know, you're really feeling it. Oh my god. Okay, I need to put my shit together. This is so beautiful. And I also like the way they shot this whole video. It feels like I'm in a fairy tale and my prince is about to come up, but he's not because he fucked up. The This is the most beautiful ending of a video clip I have ever seen. I'm gonna start crying now. Like, because it's so beautiful and her lyrics are amazing. Whoever is going through a breakup right now, just know that you're better off alone, you're better off without that person, and just do you, focus on yourself, and you don't need people pulling you back and telling you how to live your life or telling you what to do. It's all about you, focus on yourself, and the right person will come on the right time when you have already fixed yourself. Now, no need to go broken into a relationship, because you're just gonna bring the baggages along in the new one and it's not gonna work out. So in order to trust another person again, in order to love a person again, you need to like take some time off, heal yourself, and then you can love again, you guys. I really believe that you can have more than one soulmate in your life. You can have multiple. It's not always about that one. So yeah, Selena, honestly, this song was amazing. I really liked it. And it just shows like what a strong woman you are. You know, it's empowering us as well. Like everybody who is listening to this song, male or female, doesn't matter, bitch, that you guys can pull through. Like I just felt like, you know, her heart getting healed throughout this whole video. And in the end, it's like she healed herself. That's how I see it. I don't know if I'm right or wrong. Gracias, Selena. Te amo. You smashed it like always. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you all in the next one.